barn burner between Rick Pitino's Louisville Cardinals, Bob Huggins' Cincinnati Bearcats. Late in the game, Jason Maxiell, the elbow J. He had a dozen, Bearcats by one. Other end, Nate Daniels, final 20 seconds, need a big shot. That's a big shot. Louisville up two. Final play in regulation. They swing it to Field Williams, and he beats the buzzer. It's a two-pointer. We go to overtime. Field with 18. Tony Bobbitt with 11 on 3 of 10 shooting. Cincy by 4, and Eric Hicks unsung off the bench today with 10 points. This would be the dagger, the hoop, and the harm, and the Bearcats go on to win it 66-61. Louisville has now lost 5 of its last 6 games. Talk about defense. Louisville holding every opponent this season under 45% shooting, but you got to make some as well. And the Cardinals struggle today shooting the basketball. Next up for Louisville against DePaul.